Adrian Acoin takes a shot, and Corey Schneider just made his first National Hockey League save, and there's his second off Todd Bertuzzi, so he's tested early. Pavel Dimitra has Henrik Sedin in front. Camilleri was coming back, but the pass was a bad one. Bieksa's shot tipped, and then was stopped by Kiprasov, and then he makes a nice save on Dimitra off the board, so the pace is pretty good to start, isn't it? So Vancouver's 0-for-2 in a power play. They didn't even get a shot on that one. And now they're back to 5-on-5 in a scoreless game. And Gidlo with a shot. There's a nice glove save by Corey Schneider, who looks confident, playing out, playing well early in the game. Diantvanov gets the puck. He's got a Gidlo with him. They're 2-on-1 against Willie Mitchell. Here comes a Gidlo. He shoots. Stopped by Schneider. And he gets his own rebound behind the net. Mason Raymond along the boards for Kyle Wellwood. The puck bounced away from him. Big hit by Olin along the boards. David Moss is okay. He gets back up. Damon Lanka. Moss looked offside. Todd Bertuzzi back to Diantvanov. The crowd forms. He takes the shot. He scores! He's with Nystrom and Primo. To an open side and onto the puck. Rushes Yannick Hansen, and he gets hammered along the boards by Adam Hardy. But he was willing to take the hit to get the puck deep. Kevin Bieksa, watched by Jerome Aguilé, gave the puck away. Aguilé to Camilleri. Nice move. He shoots. Great save, Schneider. One little mistake. There haven't been many of them tonight, and Mike Camilleri and Jerome Aguilé just about struck, except Corey Schneider made a great save. Well, Curtis Glencross collapses, gets the puck, and out he starts. David Moss shoots. He scores! Mason Raymond, Hordachuk with him, a centering pass, Kessler shoots, Kiprasov looking for the puck, and he's got a hold of it. Not sure if that initial shot through the crowd got through, but Kessler had a great chance.
It opened up a chance the other way for the Flames.
Hansen off the wing, put on the brakes, spun through the puck in front, they score! Kyle Wellwood! In, I think he just came off the bench on a change, and Hansen found him, and Wellwood has made this a 2-1 game. Daniel Sedin to Henrik Sedin. Adrian Acoin looks after Henrik, but Daniel's right there. Piety put the puck off the side of the net. Another one, and a nice save by Mika Kiprasov on Taylor Piety. Blanco, Moss is in front of the net. Todd Bertuzzi, Moss gets open, stopped by Schneider. Now he's trying to bank one in.
Gets the wave off from Alain Vigneault, and wisely so with the turnover.
Here's Jerome Aguilé. There's the picture. Matthew Lombardi. He's had a very good National Hockey League debut. His team didn't mount much offense for him tonight. Henrik Sedin driven hard into the boards by Robin Regier, as if to punctuate this Calgary victory over Vancouver. In steps Taylor Pyatt. He didn't like the hit. And this is what we expected from the outset of a Vancouver-Calgary game, and it doesn't come until there's 5 seconds left. Conroy wins the draw. Saric just shoots the puck down the ice, and the Flames have swept the Canucks in a home-and-home.